if you've been seeing people playing as him, more likely they've modded it so they can actually play as him. So I don't think there's actually a way to unlock him. I don't think there is actually any way to unlock him because he's a boss, technically. Unless if further down the line they allow people to play as him. Or it could be playable when they bring Bloody Palace mode into it. Into this. I'm pretty sure that's coming out soon. They might actually make it so you can play as Virgil in the Bloody Palace mode. Probably not though. Why did I do that? So yeah, if you've seen people play as him, they've more likely modded it to play as him. I've seen other people play as him. Yeah, it's more like they've more likely modded it. Because you know what modders are like these days. From what, like I said, they probably will, they might make it so it's playable on Bloody Palace, but maybe not. Oh, I did it again. What is modders? What do they do? It's where people like, they like hack into the like the... Like they it's like they're hacking this system in a way. Like they go into like the main game system and then like put their own shit in a way. If you know what I mean. And that's how they've probably made it so they could play as Virgil. They've probably done something or put him in the game. Like, there could be a mod of, like, making it so Dante's in his true devil form all the way through. In a way. You can kind of say something like, it's like a skin. It's a modded skin. To allow Dante to look like his true devil form. That's what it is. They've just probably modded it. It's on the computers. It's on computers. PCs. Like, you can kind of like say someone could mod the game to allow them to like have unlimited devil trigger. They've got they don't get hurt when they get hit type of stuff. That's what it is. Like they could mod it in so Nero looks like Nero off 4. It's just a skin. And obviously with this Virgil thing, it's just a mod to allow you to play as Virgil. But I say the only way, like I said, they probably won't do it, is when Bloody Palace comes. Because it's like even Trish and Lady's not even playable. So it's like, yeah. Or like it's sometimes you can kind of say it's like there's coding in the game. It's already in the game, but it's just not like been activated yet. So like someone's modded the game to allow them to access that thing in a way. Kind of like the whole DLC thing. When a DLC, like when an update comes out for a game nowadays, when it comes out, when a new update comes out, 9 out of 10, they're going to have, within that update, if they're going to add something in later day, it'll be in the coding of the game. So then when modders come in to look at it, they'll be able to go into the main files of the game and see. Because it'll have like a certain coding on the words. So like you see, like say if they're bringing out some DLC costume, like within an update, like a new update they've just brought out for the game or something, and then like people go onto the coding of the game and then it'll say like Dante, #, or line, color 1, color 2, color 3. To basically say that's the new coding that they've added to the within the update that allows modders to find out what they've kind of added in a way. And that's how things kind of get leaked in as well. That's how things get leaked by modders going onto the main serve, like the main game, and just going through this, like the whole thing. Kind of like when they brought when they brought out Fallout 4 and stuff, on Xbox they made it so you could mod the game to allow you to add mods, so like you can pretty much play the game in a whole different way, kind of like what people kind of did on the Xbox. Like you can go through the entire game, it's like you're playing a whole different game in a way. That's all it is. So yeah, because also I'm